Hello everybody, for all those people who normally would be on the mountains today, on my mountain today, I will show you a little bit of the flowers and how it looks like when you were here. So imagine yourself with me now on the plateau, in the place where I make now my flowers and herbals for in the tea. This is Sally. I don't know the English word. And from my vegetable garden downstairs, I took a lot of seed and I throw it here in the wild. Look here. And this is a gochibes. And I put a lot of flower seed on this part. I had those, what you see here at the left side, I had it here in the winter. So I throw a lot of seed. And also seed of pigeons, roekoe, regarde, look, there is some CBD oil plant, plant in the garden. And this is also a beauty. This is also where the snake is living. When I come too close, he said, and then I said, no, we don't do that here. Look, one of my bees, they are making honey for me. Isn't it beautiful? Those are coming from my vegetable garden. Last year they were not here. So I planted a new, I think this is an apple tree from the Aldi. Sank 5 euro. I planted here sticks from berries, but they did not survive. So, and here from Hilde. Uit België, smeerwortel. Russische stengelui. Kan je eten. Hij gaat alweer zaad maken. Ik moet nog een hele hoop zaaien. Kijk eens, nog een kleine tijm. En dan zien jullie daar, dat rommeltje daar. Daar heb ik mijn vrije energieproject, wat ik nog af moet maken. Gaat binnenkort gebeuren. Oh, en dan hebben we hier ook nog zo'n schatje. Die heb ik helemaal vol gegooid met zaad. En dat wordt ook zo gezellig. Kijk eens even. Daar komen de stokrozen. Oh, daar waren de stokrozen. Sorry. En normaal in those with the wood, I had my vegetable, tomatoes, etc. So, and there, behind the trees, there are your houses. The wooden houses are in the forest. But now, I did nothing with the houses because in France we have a lockdown. The borders are still closed. You cannot come. We will do everything in September. En hier een orchidee. We have many orchidees. Not so many in the garden, but many in the other place near my house. Phlox, white phlox, pink phlox. And then I want to show you the beauty of May. And that is everywhere. Everywhere I have them. Look here. The flowers there. Look here. It is wild roses. Wild roses. I have so many of them. Every time in the beginning when I sow seed, I put it in the ground. And the flowers are coming everywhere. So if you go downstairs, you follow the path, you go downstairs, you come to the houses. Oh, you have already seen something from that with the golden rain video. Nah? That's a beautiful end. Bye bye.